front here. These are shekels from Israel. And so who's the $100 guy?
David, but looks like Ben-Gurion.
I believe it's whoever was in power in 63.
Okay. Yeah, I'll have to look into that.
I think it was...
And if I could take a closer look, because I want to show people the... Okay, so there's the Hebrew.
Yeah.
And Arabic.
Now, it has Arabic. Can you believe that? Where's the Arabic? Oh, my gosh.
Because they have... almost everything is in English, Arabic, and Hebrew.
Now, don't you find it fascinating that they call Israel an apartheid state? The money... has Arabic on it.
Yeah, everything.